session, we are going to implement a program to check if given number is odd or even. And we are going to use the ternary operator in this program to check whether the number is odd or even. Basic skeleton of the program is ready. I need to create a variable to accept the value of number from the user. Here this number should be integer, and we'll store the result whether the number is odd or even inside the variable result. First step is I need to accept the value of number from the user, so I need to use printf and scanf for this. Once the number is available, then I need to check whether the number is odd or even, and now we want to use ternary operator for this. So number modulo 2, if answer of this operation is yes or true, then store the value 1 inside the result variable, else store the value 0 inside the result variable. And now we have to display the final result to the user. So I am using a simple if condition. If result is 1, the given number is odd, else the number is even. So save the code, compile it and execute it. No compilation error, and I am executing it. It is asking me a number, so let that number is 65 and the number is odd. Let me execute this once again. Now I am giving the input as a 98 and this number is even. So thus we have implemented the program to check whether the given number is odd or even, and we have done it with the help of ternary operator. Thank you. See you again.